how's it going, everybody? It's yours truly, the Tributary here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that Pokemon Violet. So sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. Today we're taking on the Team Star Poison crew. So as soon as the game loads up, I'll find them on the map and set this as a destination. Okay. Let's go outside. That's a gym. I need to be going here. So this destination. Can I fly anywhere closer there? Don't look like it. Okay, it doesn't look like we're too far away. Let's get this. And this. Okie dokie. I probably should heal up. That is definitely a must. That's not what I'm trying to do. There we go. Okay, level 30. Shit. No, I do not want you. Could I cut through here? Team Star Punk ass. I'll get this. I need to find a way over there to begin with. Looks like I'm heading the wrong direction. Where did I mark it at? This is like I'm cutting through. Is there any way I can cut through this town? Doesn't look like it. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fly out of here and see if I can get as close as possible. Where the fuck is it? That's a gym. Okay, I don't think we're cutting through this town, so let's get that. Trying to find a way around. I'll get that. I may have to go back to the school. They hit west. I need to go here. What's the closest flying spot? Here. I already spent 7 minutes of the video wandering around. The trainer. Well, I'll get some practice. For the incinerate your ass. Stockpile. Let's try Ember. That didn't do jack shit. Let's try incinerate again. Oh, that's how you feel? Okay, he's got a Contier, a life left. He's gonna bite his ass. Tore his ass up. Damn. I don't want you. Shit. Okay, you hit me. I'm gonna try to run away one more time. Okay. Let me get that. Man, let me get this. Another trainer. Right, a Pokemon that plays with shit. It's a dung beetle. Ember. One hit a quarter. Oh, nice. I should capture that one. Shit. I'll pass. Okay. Finally figured a way over here. There we go. All right, let's find a way up this mountain. Man, she thick as hell. Flapple. Fuck out of here. I'm incinerate again. Oh, he protected himself. Alright, Ember. Again. Okay, that's how you feel? That's how I feel. Get up out of here. Kind of cut through that cave. Nah. I'm just doing the main story. I'm not doing any of this multiplayer crap. Okay, I can get back up there. We can pick up some trainers on the way there. Let's do round. Okay, he's gonna fall. He's gonna pile of shit at me. He ain't gonna fall. Throw another thing of shit at me again. Done for. Was I throwing that super potion? The hell was that? Bitch! You took my shell bill! Keep current Pokemon. Do Ember. Shit. This is not good, and I fell asleep. Let's see if we get a super potion out there. Full heal. Mm. Not again. Guess I can do another potion. Again. And I fell asleep. I'm just gonna do this. Swap them out. Damn. With that fairy wind. We're gonna get rid of bite and get flamethrower. Trio. Yeah, Ghastly. A cave. But now we're gonna take on this trainer first. Shit, I forgot you're still asleep. Use that full heal. Try our new move. Oh yeah. You think there's gotta be some kind of reward for this? I'm sure I've taken out at least 6 trainers. Ooh, level 29. Okay, you up there. Got the Conteer of Life Loaf. Thank you. Great. We can do a round. No, I won't be switching Pokemon. Send out that Dolan fan. Oh, I love this flamethrower. Shit. And with that fairy wind. Didn't do shit. Damn! There we go. No. Keep current Pokemon. Try Fairy Wind. Fuck me in the ass. Let's go with Hariyama. Shit. Yeah, I really didn't do shit. Let's do fake out. Shit. Let's try fake out again. Okay, that's it. With that rock throw. Oh yeah, I got four bands. Shit, I only got one revive left, and I got three bad Pokemon. Thank you. Let me get these. There's a Pokemon Center over there. Then you find a way to get over here. I have a feeling that's where I'm going, that base. No, it's not over there. Looks like a base. What's in this giant hole? Pokemon centers. Okay, there's the base. Only took us, what, 30 minutes of a video to get here? Ain't no Pokemon League rep here. Them up real quick. Let's see what's going on here. Get a cutscene. Everybody knows the director, but I'm gonna say Clive. Okay, here we go. Get a little closer. Yeah, that is true. Yep, that's me, bitch. Yeah, that's the way to go. Be up all night playing video games. Bring it on, bitch. Get this flamethrower going. What that mouth do though? We got a Pokemon with dick sucking lips. Crap, I'm poisoned. The new round. Keep current Pokemon. Let's go incinerate. Oh, damn. New round. I kind of missed my bite attack. Uh-oh. Yes, sir. Took his little ass out. All right, Cassiopedia. That's what I call her. I know it's Cassiopeia. I say Cassiopedia. I'll be right back. I'm actually gonna grab me something to drink. I'm back. Okay. Okay, 40 minutes later, and we're finally doing this. Sorry it took so long. Okay. Mm. Gotta do this little thing real quick. Got 11 out of 30. Let's refresh. Let's fuck them all up. Just need one more. There we go. Bring your ass on out here, bitch. It's time to fuck you up. Who we got? Atticus? That's you? Okay, got a black screen. This is not good. Whoops. There we go. I may or may not edit that out. All right, on guard to do this. Damn. Yeah, I am fighting a poison Pokemon trainer. I'm gonna keep using that flamethrower. Is it your turn? Keep your current Pokemon. Oh, it's your turn. No, it's a level 33. Shit. I'm gonna bring you back in a sec. Try him. Ooh, the aerial ace. No, we're not gonna do that just yet. It's not very effective. I only got one revive. Come on, jump love. That ain't do nothing. Got a hyper potion, a max potion. I'll use that hyper. I should have bought some revives just in case I lose a Crocolore again. Out of here. I'm gonna temporary switch Pokemon just so I can heal up. Max potion. Let's see if my moves will actually work on Mutt. Probably not. Nah. Paralyzed him. Take that, bitch. You're gonna keep doing the same move all over, aren't you? I should probably use that potion. Fuck out of here. Your turn. Okay. What's gonna give me the max health? Just this potion. Fuck me. Let's see if this works. Try Ember. I'm probably gonna fail this. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this match. Yeah, I'm out of the game. Took an ass whooping. Yeah, let's heal up. Get some items from here. Get some of those. I should see how strong some of them Pokemon are. But they're not some of the ones I want to catch. Yes, I do. Okay, bring your ass on out here. So I can fuck you up. Okay. Let's see if we can do this a second time. Flamethrower. Do flamethrower again. It's okay, I got a revive for you. Damn! That head knocked me out! And not in a good way. Let's use a revive. I got one super potion left. Got fucked up. Damn. Try flamethrower again. I got another revive. I'm gonna bring you back. Shit. Just hit that revive. Do flame charge. I just got poisoned. Yeah, take his ass out the game. Get the hyper potion going. There we go. I love this flamethrower. You keep on doing it. This is the hyper potion. Flamethrower, bitch. Okay, it's your turn now. Bring your ass on out. There we go. Shit. There we go. Let me get that hyper potion. I'm gonna flamethrower your ass. How'd you get to go twice? Okay, that's how you feel. One more hit, baby. One more hyper potion. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Just get that revive going. Hit him with that aerial ace. Or don't. Hyper potion. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes! Defeated Atticus. Yep, sit your bitch ass down. That was a hard battle. It only took one ass whooping. Oh yeah. Gunk shot. Unless I did this bitch last name. Last night she got the old gunk shot. Forgive me, I'm a fast reader. Two more bases to go. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, give me that moolah. Yes, it did. Getting the old face lick. Pokemon materials. Not gonna lose to those guys. Alrighty, this is No Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video now. Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future in some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.